have to do. If you summon Odd Eyes, Drop Gallop can use its special ability to change its level to 4 so you can summon Dark Rebellion. Yeah, I know that, Yuto. But if we do this, all 4 dragons will be on the field. And that scares me. We barely maintain control with 3. I don't know how we'll hold down Zark with all 4.
Yeah, I don't know either. But some risks are worth taking. Because all our friends and family helped us get this far, and we can't let them down. I believe in you, and I believe in us. I believe we can fight off Zark. I'm scared too, Yuya, but I'll face it with a smile.
You don't. Okay, I won't let my fear of Zark stop me! I use the pendulum scale that's already been set to pendulum summon! My monsters are ready to swing into action! Turn up the heat, Odd-Eyes Pendulum Dragon! Ka-chin, perform a Pal Coin Dragon! Drop in, perform a Pal Drop Gallop! I can feel them calling for a fourth! Drop Gallop lets me draw a card for every performer pal I Pendulum Summon! And you'll be unhappy to know that since I have Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon on my field, I can change Drop Gallop's level from 5 to 4, which is the same as Coin Dragon's level. So, that means I can use Drop Gallop and Coin Dragon to build the overlay network. Cloaked in shadows and relentless in its objective, I call upon the most dangerous of dragons! I Ixay Summon! Dark Rebellion!